Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1335, Map Data. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. It's Groundhog's Day, February 2nd, 2011. Today's question sent in by Lisa Marie. Lisa wants to know how to take data from Excel and put that on a map. Now, I've done this before. Let's do it a little bit different, though, this time. I'm here in Map Point 2010. We'll go to Data, Import Data Wizard. We'll use that country data that we created in the podcast 2 days ago. And it's really important that you have a heading there. So my column heading was country, and they guessed that that means country region. All right, so kind of give them a nice little clue there. Oh, all right, so they didn't get Macedonia. I guess the country name officially is that, at least according to Microsoft. So we'll accept that one. And what we're going to do today is we're going to create a shaded area map. So let's click Next. We'll take a look at the settings there. We're going to show the data country or region and the count. All right, now they're offering us a continuous logarithmic range. I'm going to change this. I'm going to say, let's go with equal data points and kick that up to about 5. We'll choose a different color set here. I'm going to use this one. And you know, I look at this, and they're breaking it out so that way there's about 18 in each one, but it really doesn't make any sense to have a legend of 8 to 114. You know, so let's see what would happen if we went from 20 on up to 125. All right, so that gives us about 6 countries. And then probably what's the next thing that makes sense? Maybe we go from 10 to 19. That gives us 8 countries. And then from 5 to 9 in essence, and then 2 to 4 and 1 to 1.9. In other words, just one hit in those particular countries. We click Finish. All right, and let's scroll. First of all, we'll get rid of our legend and overview here. I'll try and make it a little bit smaller so we can get that into the screen. Okay, so there's our map. It has the countries with the legend, which I just closed on the left-hand side. Nice little view. And you can also, if you want to, you can zoom in using the zoom in tools and get a very detailed view of any particular region. So just a beautiful way to take data from Excel and put it on a map. In this case, we're using the shaded region. It's also possible to show data, you know, based on a larger dot based on the size, or various other things using Microsoft MapPoint. All right, thanks to Lisa Marie for sending that question in. Thanks to you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast.